If at first my next guest doesn't succeed, he'll try, try, and then piss the arse off you. It's Ross Lee, the world's worst.
What an entrance. So good to see you, mate. So good to see you.
Welcome to Walter Steel, man.
Pleasure to be here.
Now, Ross, tell me, what have you been up to this week?
Well, you know, Mark, I've always found it hard to hold down a job, any job. So I thought what I'd do is just try my hand at, you know, a few and see how it goes.
OK, so what kind of jobs are we talking about?
Well, today I'm going to be a barman.
Doesn't sound very promising. Let's have a look.
I bet you're ready for this, aren't you?
Yeah.
A lovely pint of refreshing Foster's. Coming up!
Oh! Oh, I'm sorry.
I was trying to do what they do in the Western. Sorry, let me get you another one. Sorry about that. Did I get you?
No, you're right.
One of those, and I'll have a large glass.
Oh, he's gonna
have some pizza as well.
Spot on.
Alright, I'm gonna have 2 pints of
Kronenbourg. 2 pints of Kronenbourg. Coming up.
Not coming yet.
Coming up. I'll just go get them. Find them. Oh my God, they must be down here.
Oh, that's first in me.
I'm sure they're down here somewhere. There we go. Thank you very much. Oh, sorry, I'm going to need another pound.
Well, I think you'd be fiver.
There we go. Well, it's £6. You just gave me a fiver.
I gave you tenner, mate.
No, you gave me five?
I gave you tenner.
You gave me a nice, crisp £5 note. So that's...
Can I just say, don't fuck with me. I gave you tenner, mate. Give me the £5 change.
There's no need to use that kind of language.
Give me the £5 now or give me the manager.
I am actually the manager.
Okay, well, give me the £5 note then.
Well, the thing is, you gave me £5.
I didn't give you £5.
And I'm the manager, and the manager is, they say, always correct.
I'd like my £5 note, mate, and don't fuck with me anymore, okay? Just give me the £5 note.
I'll go and get you the £5. Hang on, sir.
No problem.
Hang on. How are you?
Just a Foster's, please.
Just a pint of Foster's.
Get the top one. Hey, get the top.
There we go. Yes.
That's it.
You wouldn't mind, would you? If I just...
No, yeah, I would, mate. Don't drink it. I'm not taking it. I'm not taking one from drunk rock.
How would I?
Have to pour another one.
Now I went to the hygienist.
Just pour us another one.
That's Kronenbourg.
That's Kronenbourg.
I'm sure you said
Kronenbourg. I said Foster's. That's a Foster's. We drank out of it. Here's a Foster's.
You said Kronenbourg.
I want a Foster's.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir, but you did say...
I want a Foster's.
You now, did say Kronenbourg.
Hey, you just drank out of a beer and then give me a Kronenbourg. That's a fucking Foster's.
No, you did say Kronenbourg.
I said a Foster's. Give us a Foster's. Give me a fresh Foster's. That one there.
You did say Kronenbourg.
No, I said a Foster's. I said a fresh Foster's. Give me a Foster's. That's Kronenbourg.
Yeah, is that right for you? I always like to deliver service with a smile, sir.
You know what? Have it.
I think
that went rather well.
That was amazing. You know, you're a very brave man, taking alcohol away from an Australian man.
Service with a smile.
Brilliant. Well, ladies and gentlemen, he's definitely got balls of steel. Mr. Ross Lee!